you might as well leave on your apron. You're going down in the cellar.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
It's all cobwebby down there.
It's a perfectly sensible precaution. After all, it's not as though he slept in a shower cap.
Oh, well, so what if he did? I mean, like any guy might. You know, to keep the spiders off his head.
Do you realize when I publish my book on borderline psychosis, every penny I ever spent in this bar will be deductible?